This demo shows you how to draw rock like this photo using different texture brushes. First, press L for the lasso tool. I'll just randomly create a shape. Press the eyedropper, choose a color from the photo, edit fill, foreground color 100%, deselect, then press O for the dodge tool, select watercolor salt texture brush, increase the size, glide over, and you can see there is some texture being created on the rock surface. Press 5 to increase the texture, and just globally going over the entire thing. And you can see very quickly, I can add a lot of texture to this image. Next, I will introduce you using the lasso tool. Press L, use the lasso tool to select an area. Press Shift, select another area. Image adjust, level. I can very quickly darken some area. Deselect, show you how to use the blend tool, going all the way down. Over here, you can see there are some blend tool. I would choose the rough blend tool. Once I press this, the blend tool is selected. Coming to the edge, you see the edge is a little bit too sharp. And I will use the blend tool with the texture to blend the edge. And you can see that now it becomes much softer. Here is another method. Press B for the brush tool. Choose a watercolor texture. And I can choose the color. And you can see that it's very effective. So this is a good idea to always experiment with using different texture brushes to see what kind of look you can achieve. Now I can show you how to add some color to it. So I'll use the same brush tip and then pick this color, which is a redder color, and I will choose the blend mode into color. And then for this layer, I will lock transparency. So this will allow me to add color to different areas using the texture brush. Now some of the area becomes redder as I brush over them. Now it's important to lock transparency so then you will not draw into the empty area. Keep adding details using dodge, burn, and brush tools until you're satisfied with the results. Use erase tool to add details to the edges of the rock. So this is a quick demo on how to sketch rock texture.